After watching some one-sided affairs over the weekend, Monday was the day when we saw really close cricket. First match, Delhi Daredevils versus Kings KKR, and second match, Kings XI Punjab versus Sunrisers Hyderabad. And the heroes of both the games were two young batsmen from Indian cricket, Manish Pandey and Manan Vora. Manish Pandey is someone who has already made his mark at international level, already proved his talent, but Manan Vora is still someone we hear a lot about him, but he has somehow lost in the transition, and hopefully this inning will give him a lot of confidence, this inning will give him a lot of self-belief to make that transition. I think the way he handled the pressure last evening was really fantastic. He's probably the only batsman in the IPL we have seen so far who has played Rashid Khan with such authority. He didn't allow Rashid Khan to settle at all. He could read his googlies, he could read all his varieties, and he was absolutely brilliant. Probably one of the better knocks I have seen in the IPL. He could have only been stopped by someone like Bhuvneshwar Kumar, who is having a dream run in the IPL. Last year, he was wearing purple cap, highest wicket taker for Sunrisers Hyderabad, and this year again, he has 15 wickets, which shows the kind of maturity and the kind of improvement he has got in his bowling. Sunrisers Hyderabad will rely a lot on him if they want to continue their good run in the IPL.